So my name is Ra and I'm a portrait painter for international celebrities. I started to draw at the age of 2 and then I made my studies in Belgium and little by little I started to be interested in art and portraits especially. I would say I've been influenced a lot by graphic design. So if you want to recognize a Ra, you will see that kind of mix between portraiture, art and also graphic design. It all started when I had the idea to paint the new cultural icons. So basically people who had a kind of influence on society.
Paint on the wall cost me 2.8. Basquiat boy, what you know about cake?
I mean, during high school and even after, I've been visiting a lot of museums and I would say classical influences. And I think it's really interesting to have that old classical influence mix it with today leaders in a way, you know. One of the greatest experiences we had was with French Montana. When the management saw the painting, they went like crazy and they put us live on stage.
The band of French Montana! Make some noise for these people, man! Come on!
I think it's really important if you are in the artistic business to sell yourself and to have this kind of marketing-oriented view, because otherwise it's very complicated to keep going with your passion. Like, I've been investing a lot of energy and time and money and love and everything in art, because I was drawing since the age of 2. Like, it was a God gift, if I can say it like that. When you have such a journey or adventure, you meet a lot of people, a lot of paintings are sold or offered also. And the idea was to make an exhibition, but I've never been in a position to have enough paintings to show. Now we have about 20. So we are on a good way to have an exhibition in Europe by end of 2016. The precise date will be announced soon on the social media and on the website.